Hi, welcome to IT Support BD. This video I want to show you how to install Windows 11 in Gigabyte motherboard. We can't install Windows 11 in Gigabyte motherboard default BIOS setting. So I want to show you step by step how to install Windows 11. Fast time we download Rufus USB bootable installer from Rufus website and download Windows 11 ISO file. Link on my video description. Open the Rufus bootable software and select the Windows 11 ISO file. Then you should be choose partition scheme GPT and select target system UEFI. Your bootable Windows 11 is ready when showing ready from Rufus status. Now restart your PC and press delete button for BIOS setup. Go to the BIOS menu and change the CSM support option enable to disable. Now you can see the secure boot option. Press the secure boot option and go to the key management. Enter the key management option and go to the platform key. Press the platform key and click update to press yes button. Click the OK button to success update. Then go to save and exit menu and press save and exit setup. When your PC restart again, you go to the BIOS option pressing delete button. Now go to the secure boot option from BIOS menu and change the secure boot disable to enable. Now you delete the platform key from the platform key option just like this. Plug in your bootable Windows 11 pen drive and go to the save and exit menu and press save and exit setup. When your mother boot logo showing in you display board, then press the boot option from function key. Then select boot device the UEFI drive. Now starting the Windows 11 setup. This window is language option. Just click next. Press the install now button. There you just click the I don't have product key option. Accept the Microsoft licenses clicking the checkbox and press next button. Click the custom option. Now if you want to fresh install on your empty hard disk or SSD drive, just delete all partition and select your destination Windows 11 setup drive. Then press next button for continue install Windows 11 setup. Now your computer install the Windows and restart your PC automatically. This is country or region option. Now click your country or region and press yes button. Select your keyboard layout and press yes button. Skip the second keyboard layout from pressing skip button. This option you connect your computer in internet or press I don't have internet option. Click continue with limited setup option. Type your computer name and press next. Type your computer new password and answer your 3 security question, then press next button. Now press next button again. Your Windows 11 setup now complete, and now your Windows is ready to use. If you face any problem, please comment me, and you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.